25 phone calls in the last hour. And half of them were kids pretending to be tech support scammers.